and it's a fucking chick. It's, no, it's a
oh,
dude.
It's a chick statue. You're fucking a statue that's
no,
a dude.
No, I thought it was a statue of a chick. It's a dude.
A dude. You were fucking a dude?
Yeah, I fucked a dude.
Dude looked like a lady?
You oh look like a sexy lady.
Alright, whatever. Well, so were you a pitcher or a catcher?
I don't pitch. I don't catch.
Do you understand the difference?
Yes.
No, no. Do you understand the difference? Between a pitcher and a catcher? Do you understand the difference?
Hey.
The pitcher is the one who fucks in the ass. The catcher is the one who's receiving it.
He's the one getting it.
Uh-huh.
He's the one getting it.
Pitcher, catcher. Yeah, he's a pitcher.
No, I'm a pitcher. I don't,
that's what I said. You're
no,
a pitcher.
I'm neither. Oh. But if I had to be in prison, the first day there, I'd be the pitcher. That's it.
Hold it. You wouldn't be a batter? I think I'd be a batter. I just want everybody to fucking blow me so I can hit one out of the park. Fuck all
they
the rest of that shit.
Blow you.
Oh, yeah. Those oh, yeah. You have to pay extra for that, but you have
a... a gummer might be nice. Grandma gummer. Here's my bucket list. I'm
oh, my God.
Cocaine up a chick's ass.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fuck a black girl.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking get a gummer.
Do a what?
Get a gummer.
Get it. What is that? What is that? Oh, a gummer. I thought you said a cummer. I'm like, get a cummer.
A gummer.
A gummer.
Three things I only have left. My sister picks a bike. Anyway.
This is a twisted man.
Here's the thing.
Yes.
I had a, what have you done? No, like, me and this dude and his girlfriend there were like, trying to like, say he's doing this shit. And he fucking totally killed me. My beer fucked in a parking lot, parking garage, stalled for three floors up. He's like, fuck yeah. I knew he wasn't lying. Like, motherfucker.
What's the craziest place you ever have done it?
I fucked a chick on the floor of a fucking parking garage.
I actually did it on Jefferson Avenue in the back of a van, and a bus full of people pulled up behind us and started blowing the horn and cheering. True story. It was freaking.